Moroccan meeting. What are you happy for your performance?
I think I'm so happy because, as you can see, it's my personal best. It's a valid because I've been studying my school for school, but in Doha, in Paragon. So I came back to Kenya and trained for like a month, so I was well prepared because I knew the race was going to be so fast and I was ready.
What about, are you satisfied about the organization of a Moroccan meeting?
I think I'm so happy because I was there in a World Challenge last for a couple of years and I think the crowd even was so cheerful. The race organizer is so happy man and friendly man. So I think they will find me coming here. So hope next year I'm going to come back here.